Have you recently started using Frosty Mod Manager to mod Battlefront 2? Has a game patch come out since the last time you played? Is Battlefront 2 not launching for you with Frosty Mod Manager anymore? If you answered yes to all of these questions, then this video is for you. In this video, I will show you how to get your game launching and your mods working again with Frosty Mod Manager. But first, I would like to welcome anyone who is new to the channel. Welcome to BloodSpiller Gaming, the channel that helps you to aim true and have fun. On this channel, I post up helpful Battlefront 2 videos to help you gain an edge on the Battlefront. I also post up some killstreaks, gameplay, news, and gaming hardware related videos. Most of my videos are in 4K at 60 FPS, so if you are new to the channel, please consider subscribing. And now, on to the meat. This process is fairly straightforward, and if you'd like, you can follow along while listening to this video. First, start typing Star Wars Battlefront 2 into your Windows search box until you see Star Wars Battlefront 2 desktop app appear. Then, right-click on it and select the Open File Location option. A File Explorer page will appear. Right-click on the Star Wars Battlefront 2 shortcut and click on the Open File Location option for this file. This will bring you to the Origin Games Star Wars Battlefront 2 application file. For the next step, make certain you select the ModData file, not the data file. You need to find the ModData file and delete it. As a result of the new patch, this ModData file is corrupt and needs replacing. Next, you need to replace the old ModData file. Open up Frosty Mod Manager and click on the Launch button with your mods applied. You should receive a prompt saying that your ModData path does not exist. Click OK. Windows Command Processor will pop up asking you for permission. Click Yes. Frosty will then create a new ModData path and your game should launch. Each time a new patch is released, follow these steps and you will be good to go. If this does not solve your problem, or if you run into problems along the way, drop a comment below and I will do my best to help you troubleshoot or fix it. If I cannot help you, I will direct you to someone who I feel may be better suited. If this did help you, I would love to hear from you as well. It is nice to know that my content is fulfilling its purpose in helping you. If this video helped you out, consider checking out some of my other Star Wars Battlefront 2 guides by clicking on the guides/tutorials playlist card. Also, be sure to give me a thumbs up, subscribe, and share this video with your friends if you think it might help them. And until the next one, aim true and have fun.